Hello YouTube, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, we're going to see the procedure on how you can enable and create a system restore point in Windows 10. Using this system restore point, you can switch back your Windows 10 in the case if you encounter any issues with the operating system. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So without any further ado, let's get started.
First of all, right click on this PC icon and choose Properties. If you don't have this icon on your desktop, please check the video in the cards to enable it. Now to the left, find System Protection. Here, you first need to configure a few mandatory settings. For that, choose the disk where you install the Windows 10 operating system. For me, it's C drive, so choosing it. Then click on Configure. Then turn on System Protection. And then allocate the disk space to the restore point. Now save the settings by choosing Apply, then OK. Now choose Create, then name your restore point, then wait till it completes the job for you. That's it. If you would like to restore Windows 10 at any point of time, just choose this system restore. Then pick the restore point and you are good to go.
That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. Hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.